TGIF, everybody. Welcome to WJZ.com. And we certainly have a great day in progress and for pretty good reason, which we'll get to in a second. I do want to show you, though, go ahead and take a look at these sat red. There's really no rain at all in the immediate area. The rub to the deal is we've got a front stall down to the south, which we'll get to in a second. We're under the dominant influence, very high pressure up to the north, and it's giving us a northerly flow. Some cooler air is indeed moving our way, and it's really interesting what it's done to temperatures. We were at 71 degrees at 4:30 this morning. Well, we're now in the mid-60s here on TV Hill. Our dew point this morning on that 71 was 70. Now the dew point is basically in the low 50s. So not only is it dry, but it's very cool right here. Look down to the south and east where it continues to be very warm. And actually, we could say south and east. You could draw a line right across the Chesapeake Bay north of Annapolis and right through the district. As a matter of fact, we'll go ahead and take a look at temperatures a little bit closer into the metro. There's that almost 70 degrees Kent Island. But look at this, 63 degrees, for instance, in Catonsville, 62 Towson, Tawnytown, 61 degrees in Jericho. Just kind of a fluke of the day. Again, the big rub in the forecast is this front that came through the area last night and just put the brakes on. How many times that happened over the course of the spring and summer? 200-300 times. We're eventually going to see more clouds piling as we move through the afternoon, but no rain. There is, though, a chance of a shower tomorrow morning, primarily north and west, as a southern high takes over and a big warm front sets up out to our west and begins to pass on by the area. And that's going to take our temperatures Sunday through Thursday back into the low 80s with summer-like humidity, courtesy of yet another heat pump high. Today we're going to call it 70. We've already been at 71. In other words, temperatures basically kind of remaining steady overnight. Tonight we'll call it 62. Then, as we roll out the 7-day forecast, take a look. Warm and humid Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. TGIF, everybody, and it's the truth. Thanks so much for stopping by. WJZ.com.